This P. I'm uptown right now. I'm on my way to the West Bank to put a twist on this thing, you heard me?
Oh yeah.
So here I am beginning to measure and size the diamond rack for the mouth mask. Y'all, this is gonna be so cute, I promise. So the board that is underneath everything, you don't necessarily need it. I just got it because it works best for me as far as sizing and cutting. So you can find this this measuring board at Walmart. And I'm just applying the glue to the mouth mask. And this is how I'm going to be attaching the diamond wrap. And y'all be careful because this stuff is hot and it's sticky. And I'm wearing nails, so it's easier for me to press on the diamond wrap onto the mouth mask. I'm just adding more glue. Now I'm just about to fast pace through this thing. So right now I'm not going to show y'all how I attach each strand. I just wanted to show y'all the basics, but y'all get the point. I hope y'all really like it. Thanks for watching. Hey y'all, so I forgot to mention that slicer that I used, the one that looked like a little mini pizza cutter. Honey, I got that. That came with the scissors as well. It came with a pair of scissors. I got that set from Walmart, and it's in the fabric section. So when you go there, you'll see not only that set, but you'll see different measuring boards. Good for cutting your fabrics and stuff on. So that's where I got that from. And did I mention that I got those mouth masks and the diamond wrap from Dollar Tree? Girl, you better go and get you some and get creative. So yes, honey, I got that from there, and I just hope y'all enjoying this video. It's coming out really nice. I'm so excited. So if y'all liking what y'all seeing right now, please support. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button so y'all can see more videos to come, y'all. I need y'all feedback. Comment down in the section below all the details in this video, about this video, and the things that I've used. I will be sure to put it in the description box. And I just want to thank everybody for checking my videos out. I just started this channel, so I hope y'all really like it. Thanks for watching again.
There's something about this girl, man, from around my way. Never try to hold back your feelings, but it just wouldn't stay.